New this morning, a person is hit and killed in Cudahy. A man called 911 saying he hit a pedestrian with his car at the intersection of Packard and Squire Avenues. The 72-year-old victim was transported to Frederick Hospital with severe head injuries, where he later died. The incident is under investigation.